Sí.
So I try to get in, but kept getting kicked out because it said that it'll fit in. So I just rapped on the streets. She said, rap this was a great few. A few dollars was a treat. A few blessings for me. But as I got bigger, I began to figure that if I started working harder, I could start selling records. No more bigger, but a well-known artist is famous than Nick Tardis. On the A-list, a great trick to get me up where I need to be so I can make it in this world.
G-O-D, the only person that does it better than me. Let's all go down, just get on our knees, giving thanks to the Lord, he the real G.
Giving me wits, took up on a camp to get it, took went full on, started making songs, no more with fraud, but a true pop star. Not far from a legend, but far from a budget. Needed money, so I used to be bugging. No, now other people bugging me for money. And it seems funny how I used to get picked on because I was weak. Bulls picking on me all the time, every week. My parents kept telling me I was just unique. But now I get everyone listening to my beats. And like a beast, I can't be stopped until I'm on top. Unstoppable, I'm poppable. This is what I became just because of simple pop that I got and held on to. Till it became reality and I became king with gold rings and dress things of anything I want, thanks to these blessings.
Oh,